Good evening, fellers. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Not looking forward to this at all, but here we are. What up, gamers? What up? We, as promised, hit the sub goal. Is this still doing that? It was doing that last night for me. Is this still shitting? Oh my god, it was shitting for me last night. Let me see if it works now. Yeah, me too. Let me see. Yeah, it's still fucked here. I guess I'm Streamlabs Gaming. Let me make sure. Let me just do a random redeem. Okay. Alright, yeah, no, it's still fucked on Opera. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Oh, that is pain. That is very big pain. Alright! Y'all gave me the sub goal, and now I'm delivering. The first attempt of run and bun. Alright, well, first thing we want to do is we want to decide what starter are we running. I have a Piplup, Turtwig, and Chimchar. I'm not sure what that one is, but I know these three are my starters. So, what do we want to start with? Please run Penguin, it's for my bingo. Someone needs to tell a joke, and then, because otherwise I'm going to decide, and I'm going to run Chimchar. But if somebody tells me a funny joke in chat, I will choose their starter of choosing. I'll wait like 2 minutes. Well, I get the calc and everything ready. Ugh. I don't want to fucking... I missed the AMA calc already. Holy shit. Okay, let's see. I don't really have a good... Alright, Pushy Win. That was funny. Alright. This is the Penguin that I'm running with. I don't care if it sucks. I don't fucking care. This is the one we're running with. Alright. Hey, Jake! What's up, my brother? What's up? We're just beginning the adventure, and we're starting off with the Penguin on Push for Ice's request.
Pizza time.
Beans, welcome on in, friend. Hello. How's stream, my friend? How's EK? Oh, you know what? I think I save stated way too, like, early. I need a battle mate real quick. Alright, let's fight someone chatting mate real quick. Congrats on the E4 again, dude. That shit still doesn't feel real. So much. I mean, I don't get me wrong, I got frauded, right? But on the Heracross, I got frauded by not dodging a crit. But the fact that I forgot the Sharp Beak, Electrode when HP Grass, fucking Sneasel hit a crit through plus 2 evasion, and Okoed the Umbreon. Ah, my god. I can't. Still feels weird. Anyway, I'm glad you guys are here, because I'm going to be asking a bunch of AI questions, probably, because I still don't really understand Switch AI. All I know is that if the Pokemon's faster than you and has a kill, then they're gonna, then that's probably like the Mega. I'm eating some meat right now. People will call me a frog. I got Slaky and Safari. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Go away. Go away. Yes. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. Slacking in Safari Zone is absolutely insane. Alright, well, first things first, we should probably buy some Pokeballs here, so we should probably take care of that. First things first. Oh, perfect. They're only $0? That's insane. I should probably buy a couple of these. Holy shit. Yo, this is insane. Thank you. I'll just buy your entire stock, I reckon. Thank you. I don't think I'll be catching this many Pokemon that I'm buying on attempt one, but who knows? Had someone trying to scam me from layouts, so you had the classic, hey, how's your day going? Do you wanna buy my art? Let's fucking go. We love that shit. All right, here we go. It's time to start the guys. We're gonna start getting some guys, right? All right. So you get an encounter here, right? Because this is faithful encounter, right? Or whatever. Wait. Yep, faithful encounter. Dude, I'm so tired of getting new followers. Yes. Yes, yes, it's very annoying. It's very, 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 very annoying. Absolutely agree. I think Jake likes this Pokemon. He tells me how much he loves about it all the time. This is the best Pokemon. Let's go. we're popping off already. Watchdog. Yeah, let's fucking go. We got the Watchdog. All right, what do we get here? Oh boy, I know, I'm gonna open my eyes, I'm gonna see Gongus popping. Oh no, okay, good. there's the one! There's the item. That's the guy, right there. This is the worst encounter. Well, you won, congrats. Let's fucking go. Okay, George says, since I'm running Piplup, I have to get Eldegoss here. Well, I don't know why I'm closing my eyes. I don't need to know the cries of these older Pokemon. Is this good? This is Mother Teresa, right? Alright, this one gets a nickname. This one's definitely getting a nickname. This is Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa, let's fucking go. Mother Teresa, let's fucking go. Your mother. Okay, so I need to come back here when I have the Acrobike. I'm learning. Give me my rod. Fish on 103? Sure! Wait, is this 103? Oh, damn, I already did it. Where are you rotting? I'm probably gonna go rot Little Root, right? I need to go rot here. Oh, 102? Sure, I'll do it for you, brother. We'll stack up on the water type Pokemons. Hey! That's a bat chest. That's a soy moment right there. Right? This guy? Look at that. So far we're deathless, guys. This is insane. We're popping off right now. Alright. Okay. If Jake's just kidding, we're gonna roll grass. Alright, what do we get here? Hey! This guy has the ability, right? This is the God Seed? Oh, okay. Too bad there is no God that handles the seed here. This is not the God handling the seed. Alright, I guess we can check these guys all out now. Alright. Watchdog will carry. Run away. What do we got here? Hey, he's got some pretty good attack. That's some pretty good attack. I don't think you matter. Huge. Oh, wait. There we go. I mean, you don't matter. You don't seem that bad. That seems pretty good. Let's fucking go. Plus speed. Huge. Alright. Now it's time to battle my first trainer. Alright, somebody give me a rundown here. Does the Lewis script work like how it does in EK? Like, is it the same command and all that? And shit. Just export? Okay, perfect. Oh, it's export. Oh, okay, it's just export. No export at all. Okay. Alright, and also I need a quick tutorial on the... I mean, it looks like the EK calc, but just to make sure. Quick rundown. Oh, cool. I got a Steenie. Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa. Alright, there we go. Okay. Tools. Scripting. File. Load script. Run and bun. To update your export. I want some pussy... some cunt, and some butthole. I got you. I got you. Alright. Okay. So here's the calc. And now we import. Oh man. Alright, here we go. Here are our guys, dude. Let's fucking go. We got our guys. Okay. So... I already like the fact that I can click on the Pokemon. That's fucking bangers. At the bottom, by the way. What am I looking at the bottom? You can also drag your guys from box to your team. Oh, that is... Look at that. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, this is revolutionary. What is bottom left? Color coding? This is like EmiCalc. No the fuck it's not. Speed border. Do I want that? What does that do? What does auto refresh do? Oh, Emmy Calc minus. Okay, I agree with that. I'll agree with that. Yeah. Okay, what does Oko color mean? Does this mean he's like charging up his ultimate in like a competitive shooter? He's about to unlock his ultimate. Is that what that means? I've never used this. Okay, well then I'm not using this. Because if the goat didn't use it, then I don't need that shit. Okay. This is familiar to me. That's pretty familiar. I guess I just click on a Pokemon and... Huh? Alright, first ever run and bun battle. Let's do this. Hey, Brown. What's up, brother? How's concert, man? Are you flying back home, or we're still enjoying the vacation here? Okay, this has a range to kill, guys. Let's take it. Let's take the range, guys. We hit the range here. Look at that range! Holy shit. How's it been? Dude, it's been fucking cloud nine. Brown Bala, make that girl holla. Paid her old ass a dollar. My penis feeling smaller. Let's fucking go. Alright. We got through the first battle of Run and Bun. There we go. We did that shit. We fucking did it. Everybody drop the Letty and clap. Easy claps. This game's fucking easy as shit. Alright. Next trainer. Okay, Bug Catcher Rick! Oh. So this one... Okay. Well, this... Okay, so I made a mistake last time. We should pay attention to that. There's an ability called Rattled. I can try to find it. Holy motherfuck, where's the motherfucking... Holy shit, I almost wiped to the youngster Calvin. What the motherfuck? Wait, now I'm gonna dig for it. I'm just gonna search for you in the Peach Owl server, Jake, because I'm pretty sure you said it before. Aw, it won't let me do it in streamer mode. God damn it. Never mind, I'm not searching for it. Okay, this looks like a Growlithe angle. And then on this one, I can just use Piplup or Fletchling. That's not pretty. That's not hard. That shit's easy as shit. I'm Bugcatcher Rick! I'm Bugcatcher Rick! I'm Pickle Rick! What's up, Dank? Alright. According to the calc, we always Oko here. Oh my god, I accidentally ran it almost died of Yuxa Calvin. What the motherfuck? So, does it just go party order if it can't meet the Switch AI requirements? Dank, I thought we were friends. I thought me and you both agreed we'd only prey on that type of downfall shit with Gongus' streams. Come on now. You hurt my feelings. I thought we were like this. Also, did anybody watch Moxie's stream today? Did any of y'all watch Moxie's stream today? Please tell me some of y'all did. One person knows what I'm talking about. Okay. So after. Okay. So after he like got tilted and reset in the in his Watson split, he ran up, got essentially the best like six pack for his encounters, like through his catching, and then immediately he ran into the Spinda trainer and it head smashed his first ever Arcanine or some shit. Like he was saying that was his first ever Arcanine, and it Spinda head smashed him and he lost it immediately. He was so tilted by that point because of that. It was so sad. I felt so bad for him. Because he was already tilted for the fact that he reset on the Watson split. And then he gets like the best six guys or whatever. And then Spinda immediately takes the Growlithe. But hey, is the Spinda trainer next? Is the Spinda trainer next? No, it's not. Okay. One more. Okay. Okay, so this is a Skiddo. Dude, Arcanine fucking kills this thing. And then this probably brings out Psyduck next, if I'm smart. So on Psyduck, we probably want to go Serena. Get that kill. Litleo, we can use Piplup. Alright. You will wipe before Spinda. Let's fucking go. Bum 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 bum. Okay, here's my berry yield, guys. 30 orange berries. Let's go. Somebody talk to me about berries. Can I just fucking use them? Do I have to save them? Do I care to save them? Can I just fucking use them as soon as possible? Can I just use them? Well, I mean, like, by giving. Like, can I just... I'll just drop them. Throw them away. Alright. Also, the fact that he put give, like, on the default button, that's awesome. I love that. That's really cool. I hope I make Push and George happy with the penguin run so far. If you are dependent on berries, you are too weak to defeat evil. Oh, so true. Dank, you are evil? I'm inclined to agree with that. Alright, youngster Alan, what you got for me? I'm assuming Psyduck comes out next? No, it's Litleo, because Litleo's faster, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, I'm too... In Gen 2, the Pokemon slot is over there, and the bag slot are swapped. Seeing the split in slow motion, sorry. Hey man, I gotta start from somewhere. Damn it. What the hell? That was a 70% range to kill. Come on now. You're doing good. Thank you. That's about a change, but hey. Let's get there first. I predict I wipe to the Petalburg Woods, Grunt. That's my guess. Brawly. You think I get all the way to Brawly? Damn. Thank you. Go, Mother Teresa. Goodbye. Alright. That's what everybody's waiting for. Spinda. I'm still gonna look at the calc for it, though. I said I would. I'm taking this seriously. You all... Okay, also, I don't know if I should announce this. I was just talking to Veed and Aku about this, and they're like, you gotta do this shit, but... Okay. Oh, man. Dude, that clip was amazing. Alright. You heard it here first, and I'll post it on Discord after I'm done. The next goal is 50 subs. I'm currently at 36 out of 50. If I hit the sub goal of 50 subs, I will purchase a... I have to pull up Aku Dad's message. I don't even know what I'm buying. Hold on. A femboy cat ears maid outfit from anime. And I have to wear that. If I get that. So you hear it here first. I'll post it on Discord so that way we have it on paper later. But I've already announced it. You can clip it. If I get the sub goal, I am purchasing a cat. Wear it permanently. No, it would probably be just for like a fucking, I'd say 6 hours equivalent. So two streams, one stream. If I choose, it would be for 6 hours. All right. Let's see. One day of work, true. Okay, this is... Okay, so I'm gonna lead Growlithe here. What's problematic about this Spindez is the fact that this thing's a little harder to kill? What is play nice? I would be very scared for my life if I wore that in office. How do I know what... a move does. Oh wait, I can just look at it. It's my Pokemon. Oh, it just lowers its attack. It's fucking... okay. Oh, thank you. Oh, is this the Dex? Oh. I'm taking that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, so before we move on and battle this trainer, if I get to the 50 subs, I will be wearing a cat ear maid outfit for 6 hours equivalent. I hate Aku Dad, but yeah. I'll announce it later on Discord so that way we have it on paper. But yeah. Alright, so. I think I'm just gonna throw a Growlithe at this motherfucker. And then Spinda, I will use like. Oh, you don't have Flame Body yet, huh? No, you don't. I mean, I feel like there's no calcing here, right? You just fucking. Alright. I think I will use Lillipup. I will use Lillipup as a sacrifice. Lillipup will be facing off against Spinda. Alright! This is my rite of passage into Running Bun, right? This trainer right here. Let's do it. Yeah. Here we go! Wait, I didn't see it an item. Oh, that's Berry Juice Unburden. I didn't see that. So now... oh, yeah. Now it's kind of popping off. Gimme, what's up, Gala? All right, here he is. I'm throwing him out. Okay, let's start off with this. Go, we lower its attack. Minus defense sucks. Alright, we need to do damage to him. Okay. Alright, I'm back to normal. He's back to normal. Okay. Okay, no confusion. Can you flinch, you stupid fucking dog? You gotta get a flinch here, brother. You gotta fucking flinch. Or should I swap? I don't want to lose any of these other than this fucking lily pup. Flinch. Should be fun. Okay. All right, we got through. Couldn't flinch once. All right. My rite of passage has been completed. We're popping off. That is because dogs eat rabbits in the wild. Secret extra backup Mon pursuit would have gone hard there. Is that all the trainers for this route? Are we good? Are we Gucci? Seems like we are. Alright. Okay, I'm not fucking delaying this fucking route for fucking... Yeah, we're not delaying. We're just gonna get the fucking encounter. Somebody, I don't know. This seems good. No? Water ground type? Good typing? Water only actually? Well, when it evolves. When it evolves. No? Oh. Oh. Okay. I guess he's not a guy yet. Yeah, let's do this real quick. Yep, 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 yep. Yep, 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 one Pokeball, yep, 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 got it, yep, got it, alright, nice. Motherfucker, get the fuck out of here. Veed has some wild accusations of Scott. He always says that, like, Scott's like a fucking is this good? I guess it's good. Another intimidate user. This seems good. Why, you think Shedskin's better? Ouch. This guy 1v6 Broly. Intim is 100% better. All right. Let's add this guy to the let's add this guy to the box, shall we? Let's level up everyone. Dude, this is gonna fucking... I'm gonna take a shit on all these Pokemon. Let's level these guys up. I'm gonna add them to the calc, and it's time to fight someone chatting. The game. This isn't really where the game begins, evil face emoji. I thought the game began at, like, the museum. Or the beach. I feel like the game began for me at, like, the beginning of the game, because I've never fucking played it, but that's just me. Starts at the E4. Alright, let's... Alright, shit. Say less. Say less. You ain't gotta tell me twice. Oh, damn. I was gonna do it for the bit, but looks like the walk your walls cheat doesn't work for this game, so... I was gonna do the bit, but the bit will not work. I was gonna walk through walls to the E4. I'd be like, alright, let's do this shit. Let's fucking go in there. I would've done it, but it doesn't work. Alright. Make sure your cheats are turned off. Yes, they are off. They are off at you. I remember Bad Eggs. Holy shit. Does anybody remember that shit from their childhood? That shit was like the most... Yeah, yeah. How do I reset? This, right? You wanna reset. Okay. Boom. Boom. Alright, so next trainer. Okay, so this guy is a Krabby? A Klabussy? A Klabussy? I don't know what the fuck this is. It's like a fucking... fucking Mario villain. Klabussy. It's the fucking Klabussy. Well, Krabby, I feel like we can kill with you. 2 hit KO. Perfecto. We outspeed and we kill. This is probably Yanma next. Wants to acrobatics. We can go to you. Activate the Intimidate, and then we just kill outright. He's holding an Iron Ball, which is, interesting. I don't know why he's holding an Iron Ball, but... That's interesting. And then with this, looks like Covet is a 2-8 KO. What type is this guy? Oh, this is just a pure... Okay. Alright. Well, I think we should be fine. We're gonna beat up the Klabussy. Put him back to this fucking lollipop. Klabussy allegations. We're gonna beat the Klabussy allegations. Let's fucking do this shit. I think we're off to a great start, chat. Alright, Mother Teresa. Get us to victory here. We'll give Ekans a belly. Does anybody miss the latest EK chat? Where, like, they instantly come in and all the text and health goes by really fast? I'm, like, so used to that. What's really nice is that crits are not as much as they are at CK, which is really cool. AI question. Why did it click Mudshot? Is there some sort of speed control AI? Is there a speed control AI? Is that what's happening? Nice crit. So what's the chances of it clicking is it like 50-50? Like, is it truly like a status move, or what's up?
Long!
Oh, this? Oh, thank you. Hey, wait! Take damage. What? Why did I take damage? I just swapped in my Growlithe. Oh, wait. I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid. I'm stupid as fucking Gamma. I'm fucking stupid. Hey, Gamma, you forgot your speed boost tag. You want it back? No? Like, I guess it's yours now, Growlithe. That's the club, Bussy. I did a crit.
We'll check.
If I am at 26 health, a crit. That is so little. Alright, the next innovation this thing needs is the fucking use of a fucking, what's that word called? You know how the Emmycal has pictures of the items? We need pictures of the items. My dumb brain need picture of items, so that way I know Pokemon have item. I have Unga Bunga brain. What health is this? Should probably fix this now. Pardon me, chat, I'm gonna get this all fixed up here. Okay, so that is about 60% health. We should be fine to kill this. And yes, I pulled out the ruler this early. I don't give a fuck. Cloudcaster. we got through another one. I must say, that was demoralizing. What the fuck? Fuck you. Go fuck yourself. You fucking piece of fuck. You're not invited to the cat boy made outfit stream. That guy's not invited. Your hammy has speed boost. No way. What's up, E-Man? Welcome on in, brother. Alright, what we got going on next? Oh, it's just two Magikarps. Never mind. I don't need them. Look at that shit. It's just two Magikarps. Oh, it's got... There we go. Here we go. Good job. Good job. Alright, this is a bounce coming in. Let's go to Ekans, get the Intimidate off. I forgot about that. Actually, I didn't know he had that. It's okay, we glare, we don't give a fuck. Alright, there we go. There we go. Nice crit. We're gonna... What? Procket? How did Proc rattle? Because I flinched him? What? Dark Moose Procket 2. Okay. Oh, okay. And Intimidate also procs it. I'm learning. It's a paralyzed Magikarp, I don't care. I wonder if Ekans is doing okay over there. Are you doing okay, Ekans? Alright, what does this Magikarp have? This is a fucking old mother. It's got fucking Hydro Pump. Holy shit. What the fuck? I have no bad egg. Can you go check? Yeah, I'll go check. Disregarding. Huge crit. Gonna just look at a Magikarp and be like, yeah, this shit ain't shit. New rule. New rule. No bag eggs to be seen here. That is just the raw game. The game is a little cursed. Alright, what we got going on next? Who is this? Lady Cindy. I was warned about this one from George. What's the meme about this one? Bags don't have bad eggs don't have sprites. Check right of holy fuck. Nope, these are just my normal Pokemon. No bag eggs here. That was just the game. Okay, so this game has LGBT rights, I believe, so everybody can get attracted. No avoiding that. Do you get cherry berries at this point in time in the game? No, you only get patches. Okay. No cherry berries. Who's doing 50%? I saw that shit. Who's doing that? No, it wasn't you. It was someone else. Somebody was doing 50%. I saw it. I swear to fuck it wasn't Arcanine, but I guess it was, but it wasn't. I swear to god it wasn't. It was someone else. I thought it was Piplup. Was it for the... Oh, I was looking at the fucking Phanpy. Okay, so Piplup, we'll try to keep these two healthy, so that way it can take on the Phanpy. The Phanpesus. This... Okay, we can use Eggins for this. Baby Doll Eyes doesn't do anything here because Swift's a special attacking move, which sucks. I guess we lead Arcanine, our fucking reliable guy. And then we fucking ball hard for the rest. We'll try to keep Ekans for Jigglypuff, though. Okay. Yeah, let's just make sure everybody who we choose is just, like, doing more damage. I feel like Fletchendler is a good bring, because it's probably the fastest I'm gonna have. I mean, it's just the Machino. I don't think I have anything that outspeeds this Machino. Wait, I have one Pokemon. It's Surskit. Surskit outspeeds the fucking Chinchino. Let's fucking go. We love the Surskit. Alright, we'll do that. Surskit can be the lead on the Chinchino. And then we'll try to keep you for Jigglypuff. We do have T-Wave, but we'll glare you. You are good into Phanpy. You're also good into Phanpy. Shellos is just better, actually, than that. What's up, Drink? What's up, Drink? We'll bring Shellos over. I guess over you. Wait, actually, is that a good idea? Maybe. Just doing the least amount of damage here. Piplup's good here. Ekans is good util with glare. I feel like Fletchender's the one we don't want. Finish up the PC, what you up to? I've hit the sub goal, so we're doing our three run and bun attempts. One attempt, one starter. And no balling hard. Gotta calc everything, don't be fucking stupid. Except I almost died to the Magikarp trainer because I was fucking stupid. Thank you. Yeah, I'll leave Mother Teresa behind. We'll be fine. Alright, let's go to it. Let's fucking hop to it. The Yama one wasn't that bad. Alright, let's see here. Wait! Are these cherry berries? Oh my god, they are cherry berries. Okay, whoa! Okay. That changes everything. Okay. Cherry berry up, motherfucker. Lady Cindy, you think you can use attract against me? Motherfucker, I'm from the fucking Johto region. I invented motherfucking attracting strats, you motherfucker. Let's fuck her up. Let's do this shit. Go for T-Wave, you stupid fuck. Do it. That was a low roll. God damn it. It could have 2-hit KO'd. Up a berry. So never mind. It would have never 2-hit KO'd. Oh wait, it didn't proc the berry. Wait a minute. If this high rolls, we bypass the berry. Damn it. Just hit through. Nice. This should kill. Whoop! Jigglypuff. I think we should be fine to stay in for one turn. Holy shit, I cannot believe he hit through that. Okay, so looks like there's overlaps between Round and Draining Kiss. Let's go ahead and just go right into Ekans now. Huge. Hey, Bug, good morning, my friend. Okay, this should be another paralyzed right here. Misses the T-Wave? Holy shit. I am frauding the attract person. I told this motherfucker I invented motherfucking attract the strat. Holy shit, a double fucking miss. Let's fucking go. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid fuck. I invented motherfucking attract strats. I'm from the motherfucking Johto region. Put some respect on my motherfucking name, you stupid fuck. We call up early supply. Let's go. Oh, I should have stayed until I got attracted. That was not smart. But Shellos ain't no motherfucking simp! Speed tied? Holy shit, we are speed tied. fuck out of here. Learn to do better shit. You suck balls. You suck fucking balls, lady. Suck balls, I tell ya. Alright. What we got going on next? Let's go. Oh, is this the fucking Team Aqua grunt, right? This is the fucking Team Aqua grunt? Yep, there it is. Here he is, boyos. Alright, so this thing has sharp skin. Who's faster here? Oh, am I dead to Poison Frank crit? No, I'm not. It's nice. Shit, how do I deal with this? This Carvana is fucking fast. I could just let Mother Teresa dodge a fucking crit, I guess. But I'd be dead next turn. I need to dodge a double crit. I'm probably- oh wait, and I can click Aqua Jet or whatever, right? How the AI works. How the fuck do I beat this Carvana? Hello? Someone help? What the fuck? This is insane. Okay, I'm gonna need a minute to cook here. Who the fuck beats this Carvana? Maybe, okay, so what I do maybe is that I go here. I gotta fucking have, just, I guess, risk the crit. And then Surskit can come in on a quick attack. And then quick attack? Okay. Alright, I think we're cooking now. I'm starting to see the line. So we're gonna lead Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa. Okay. And then this thing has Belch. Belch Salic Berry. Wait, how does Belch work? This move cannot be selected until the user eats a berry. 120 power, 100 hack? Holy shit. I think what I do here is that I tackle. Okay, so I want to avoid that. So I probably click tackle with you. Or quick attack. And then aerial ace. Yeah. And then with this. This is Harvest Oranberry. We just Arcanine that. Or even Ekans. Ekans can finish this up if we come in on not confusion. Pretty sure confusion crit. Yeah, confusion crit will just kill. Alright, that seems like a plan here. So we're gonna kill this guy with you. We're gonna go in here, quick attack. Oranberry, I didn't think of that. Oh, I can rapid spin once, right? Does rapid spin always 100% chance. Okay, so we rapid spin into Razor Leafing, and then that should put us at plus one speed. That should be fine. Then this is probably going to bring out, I would assume, some... it's probably going to be this, because it sees kill with Belch, I guess. And then this thing's going to probably click Fake Out, take that opportunity to go into you. And then maybe we can even proc the Fraud Body. We go Tackle into Aerial Ace, or Quick Attack into Aerial Ace. And then that takes care of that. And then that brings in this for last. Arcanine, we probably want to give a Cherry Berry to, which he already has. We'll also give one to Ekans. Everything else should be A-okay. You can get that. You can get that. Let's see. Alright, I think we go for it. Boyos, let's do this shit. Please survive. I think I cooked something up, and honestly, I'm kind of proud of it. I could be wrong on the AI because I'm learning and I have no idea, but I think I should be good here. Alright, I will read the lore. Let me check all items, just to make sure. Petcha. Petcha. Orin. Orin. Cherry. I'm gonna give Fletchling a Petcha Berry, instead of Orin. Yeah. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Move out of my way, I need to make it a slate port. Alright, so we're never dead to Poison Frank crit. We're gonna click Rapid Spin. We put on a Petcha Berry for that case. Okay, now we get plus speed, and now Razor Leaf always kills. This will go Aqua Jet, but we're not dead to Aqua Jet. Wait, what? Does it not know? I thought if it sees kill, it, if it knows it dies, it's gonna use a priority move. No? I thought that was the case. Okay, well, doesn't matter. This should be Krogunk. Go Fletchling. Okay, no Fraud Body, no Poo-Poo Body. From either side, I'm gonna quick attack into Aerial Ace to avoid that Salac Berry. Ooh, minus one, am I dead here? Rock Smash has a 50% chance of OKOing. I don't have speed by 2 points. God damn it. I am dead to half of the rolls. I don't know if that's a good idea to stay in. I need something that's gonna kill this thing, though. Throw an Orin. Just a fuck poison. Okay, I have a plan. Glare. Go back here. Huge. And now we kill. Oh, fuck! That was a low roll. I mean, we're fine. We have quick attack. That's fine. Last one. So this sees guaranteed kill with confusion. We can go Piplup into Growlithe on Bullet Seed. If we're faster, actually, can we pluck this berry? Oh, if it's a 3, that just fucking okos. It's not a good idea. No, we should not pluck this berry. We should go immediately into Growlithe. Yeah. I could go stun Spore, I believe, because I'm faster. Or it just sees kill and goes for that instead. But either way. Goes Leech Seed, okay. We are faster, so let's go for a bite. Flinch. We have Cherry, that's fine. Flame Whip kills from this health anymore, but should probably go for it. No, it doesn't. Let's go for a flinch. I need to get out of here. It's going confusion, right? I don't want to go in here. D- Does Pluck kill? Pluck does not kill. It's going for Bullet Seed. Or Leech Life. I feel like it's inclined to go fucking Bullet Seed here, right? It sees kill. Should go Bullet Seed. Bullet Seed there. Let's go for Bite. Harvested? What? Yeah, I don't know why. It's been doing that all day with this game. Okay, I'm going to get a glare off. I'm probably dead of confusion here. Yeah, I'm probably dead of confusion. That's a misplay. Damn it. That's the first death! Okay, I'm gonna pluck this. My berry! Oh, fuck. Goodbye, Piplup. Why did I not get the berry? Somebody explain. Why did I not get the fucking berry? I fucking clicked pluck. Why did I not go yum yum? I wanted berry. I did not get berry. Somebody explain. Surskit can't do fucking jack about shit. Mother Teresa, can you do anything? No, not really. Okay. Okay, our out is going into Arcanine, not getting a low roll of Flame Wheel, not getting paralyzed, and we're out. Arcanine, you gotta fucking break through para and get a Hyrule. Come on! Hyrule! No! Paralyze! Oh. Damn, that sucks. We lost two Pokemon already. damn it. Holy shit, how do you deal with that? What the fuck? Damn. We lost the soldier. We lost two soldiers already. I'm sorry. Wait, no, you didn't die. You two died. Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, might as well bring the other two back online. There we go. There we go. We're cooking. New level cap, right? Okay, cool. We get Primple up. Let's fucking go. We got the big Prump. We get the big level 17 level cap. Struggle Bug? Let's go. I don't think actually any of these. Oh, we get Fletchender. That's good. Oh, we get Herdier too. This guy's probably a guy. Has to be. At least for... Probably until we get to Sleepport, I bet. Hidden Power Rock! Yo! I'm teaching that. Hidden Power Rock seems heat. Sweet Scent? Sure, we'll get it over Splash. Huge indeed. Alright, let's go. Let's get the encounter here. Let's do this. Is this a guy? Anyone know? Does it evolve late like it does in vanilla? He's a guy with regen. Well, we'll see. We'll just have to fucking see. My old rods are obsolete. I don't know what will be of my life. Holy shit. Insane. Sworn, this is where you get Kingdra. Alright, and lastly here. Give me an encounter. I've seen this guy a lot. I think this is a guy. Alrighty. This is hasty and or focused. Not sure if that's good. And like the max speed a Remoraid can get. And minus defense. I don't know how good that is, but. Yeah. We got guys here, I think. So who's the next trainer? Fisherman Elliot with Staryu, Lombre, and Araskewda. Let's bring everybody on the table here, and yeah, we'll start calcing the lottering, and then I'll update the calc. We will updating the calcing calculator. We will update it. We're doing the update of the calculator. I don't even know if any of these are gonna help me, but hey, we'll learn. We're learning. Alright, so Staryu, we can just use Mother Teresa for that. This probably brings out either Lombre or Araskewda. I'm pretty sure it's Lombre. It was a teeter dance, I reckon. I guess it's dead. How do I? I can put it here. There we go. No, I can't use Print Blood for this. It's got Giga Drain. Oh wait, my bad, I'm not showing the calc. I'm sorry. I don't know how to deal with this one. All
Lumberry.
There we go. Now we fixed it. I was like, how many Pokemon do I have? This shit fucking hard. What the fuck? I guess I could struggle bug? I mean, at this point, there's not really much to calc. There is just, you need to fucking make sure you have people type shit. Valuable being my only grass type. But maybe I bring this just because it's a good, it's probably better than fucking Chewtle or Remoraid. Yeah. Then Shellos is probably better than this. Alright, let's go for it. Got orange berries, we're all happy. Let's do it. You know what? We'll do Rabbit Spin first turn. You can try to get a nice little speed boost and then avoid some unnecessary damage. Stand for a turn. I'm faster, I might as well. I'm not dead to anything. Be sure. Yeah, I'm not. I'm not dead to anything. This doesn't kill. Self hit into seismic toss will kill, so I need to switch out now. Giga Drain. Oh, it's Tear Dance, even better. Fake out. This should just kill. Huge. Okay, Arashikita, what is this guy doing? Is Teresa okay? With that low of health. Probably not, right? Yeah, no, definitely not. Can Priplup? Yeah, Priplup can do this. It's probably clicking Peck. Who's taking Peck the least? Let's do her here. What does laser focus do? These are gonna be crits. And that's gonna be fine, I think. Fishing is great and so is battling. I'm glad he's here. Alright, what's the next one? Okay, Ruin Maniac Georgie. Oh, I hear about this one, this Munchlax, right? Oh yeah, the fucking Salacberry. The Salacberry Munchlax. So it looks like Priplup can be a good lead here. It just kills. Okay, so who's faster than Priplup? I assume it's not Sandy Gas coming in next, so it's probably gonna be this Mawvile. I can pluck the Salacberry, which is also really good to do. Oh, we lost Arcanine, so... Looks like Fletchinder's coming to this battle. Thank you. I won't be minus one at this point, so this is a 2-hit KO. That's good. It's this. I don't see why it won. It's this, then. Oh boy, we pray. Oh boy, do we pray! I think we could wipe to this fucking Munchlax. I don't really know how else to deal with the Munchlax, honestly. I've lost both my intimidating users, so not off to a good start there. But if we can pluck that Salac Berry, that would be huge. So let me see if pluck works the way I think it works. Alright, let's do this. Kills. My guess is that it's Armadillo coming out next, or I mean Mawile. Probably click in Covet here. Armadillo. This is a 2-hit KO. Huge fraud body procs. Okay, I think I want to put Empoleon in position to for the Munchlax, so we'll put Empoleon here. Alright, first thing we do, we're gonna pluck this fucking berry out of your hands. There we go. Goodbye. That's mine now. Get the fuck out of here. That's my fucking berry. And now, we should be able to just kill this. That guy's a demon? Damn. People fucking suck. Alright, encounter time, right? Do we invoke the mascot clause, chat? Do we save for the fucking... Do we invoke the mascot claws. No, I think for the first attempt we raw dog whatever the game gives us. We have the jaw. Is this a guy? We got copper a jaw. Let's go. We're popping off, homies. Oh, it's a key item in this game. That's huge. Never melt ice is huge. All right, now it's time to slay the beach. All right. What we got going on next? Oh, baby Pokemon. Just a whole lot of baby Pokemon, huh? Conchellos. Oh no, it's not a water. How the fuck do I deal with this Elekid? I guess I can use fucking Aroof. 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 Okay, so Fletchinder frauds that Pokemon, so that's good. And then Primplup can be used for the Magby, and then we have like 9 Pokemon to use for the fucking Elekid. Oh, I can get an encounter first, huh? All right, let's do it. That's a dupe. Okay, we get the big fish. I don't know how good it is, but hey, we have it. Alright, so this is just flame charge. This is Elekid wanting to do a epic thunder move. And Steenie, can you stand for one turn for me? Can I still stand? is either Fire Punch or Ice Punch. Both of those are okay into you. Now this is a Thunder Attack and move. Go in here. Okay, we'll do that. Oh, okay. Probably dead now. How's my foo holding up against the shockwave? Okay, my foo's fine. And then we can just fake out. Yep. And then what is this from Magby? Either incinerate or it's confuse ray. Alright, that's fine. And then this kills. Huge. Do you still give a. Yes, you do. Okay. First beach trainer down, boyos. Next one is just a Fletchlinger and a Herdier. Okay, Primplup can deal with the Fletchlinger. And for the Herdier. We can do a standoff between my Erdier and his Erdier. Alright, let's go. Do you still give the Silk Scarf? Yes, you do. Okay, kill this. Am I dead to any sort of criticals here? Because I can try to stay in it. I am not. Alright, now I'm probably dead. So we go. This headbutt. Let's go here. Let's lower your attack. That's a crit. Okay. Go here, fake out, and rock smash. Nice! We're sucking and fucking, chat. We're sucking and fucking. What's the next one? Wingull, Buizel, and Palpitoad. Okay. Wingull has Shockwave. Okay. Huge. I feel like we just use our oof. We're gonna have to use Aruf. And then Buizel. Oh, it has a Rindo Berry. Okay. Who do we use for the Buizel? Alright, let's do this. this is just another ball hard moment. Maybe we put Fletchender away. So Fletchender is not a... actually, it could help if I come in on, like... No. I think Lay Epic Remoraid is better here. Oh yeah, let's have these guys in the calc, actually. Let's level these two up. The Jaw and the Corphish. Bodo seems it. Eat. And then you, let's... Bubble Meme, okay. Okay, okay. Knock off, okay, okay. Alright, 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 alright. Cooking, cooking, cooking. Tools, scripting. Export. Holy shit, knockoff does 50% to this motherfucker. My dream when I become older is to make someone come. Yeah, I mean, I'm already bleeding, so there's not really much more I can do other than... Yeah, you just gotta pick guys and then fucking do it. You know. Thank you for supporting your dreams? No problem. Okay. Alright, let's bring you. I don't. You're too slow. At least the Remoraid has some tech. And we'll bring you over Fletchender for this battle. Alright, let's do this. Let's fucking fuck on someone. Let's make Gongus' dreams come true. Huge rain dance. Water pulse. Huge confusion. Hit yourself. Okay. And I have to swap out now. Go in here. Don't confuse. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll try that again. This is Thunder Shock. Go here. Is the Jaw faster than this thing? No, this thing is slow. Alright. Oh my. Don't do it again. Alright, that works too. Okay, is Buizel... Am I dead to any crits with Buizel here? At this health, can I stay in for one turn? Oh, this thing has Pursuit. Gongus, how does Pursuit work? When is it likely to click it? When my health is low? Is that how that works? So I probably shouldn't stay in. It goes Sonic Boom, right? If you're below 25%, I am not, but I think after a Sonic Boom, I will definitely be below 25%. So this is gonna be Sonic Boom. You're below. Okay. Let's just go mind food and then fake out and go from there. I should probably put in the count that's raining. That way I can make sure when my Pokemon are dead. Okay, so I'm dead to a water pulse crit. We can at least click fake out. Okay, and then this thing is faster than me because I have swift swim. This kills one more turn of rain. This is 100% guaranteed water pulse. We can go Remoraid here. Okay, rain is gone. What is this move on Remoraid? This is going to be Pursuit or Water Pulse. 50-50. Oh no, no. Sonic Boom. God damn it, Sonic Boom. Ugh, that sucks. Ah, fuck. God damn it. If I go Mind Foods, fucking Pursuits. Yeah, everybody's just fucked the Pursuit. Damn. Let's see. I think we just stay in and we try to win the Speed Tie and try to kill with two Psybeams. We're Speed Tied. That's first. Okay. Win the next one. Winning two speed ties in a row. Let's fucking go. Oh, come on. Why Mudshot? God damn it. Am I fucking slower now? Okay, I am, but this is... I'm not dead to Sludge Crit, and it's a very good range. Goes Rain Dance anyway. Oh my god, dude, that was a 72% range! I'm not dead to Sludge Crit. That's fine, game's over, GG. Oh yeah, I had Petraberry on too. Oh no, that's Orin. Goodbye, you fuck. Oh, nice crit. Nice crit. Good job, Mother Teresa. What we got going on next? Okay. Huge. Sometimes they throw a meme battle in there. It's kind of cute. I won't lie. It is kind of cute. Okay, well that was fast. Aipom, Nidorino, and Luxio. Okay. Okay, so for that one, we put Minefield in the lead. Probably brings out this. What's the Venoshock? We can go into Jaw. Looks like Jaw can pretty much 1v1 that. No problem. And then Jaw can also 1v1 this, depending on health. But in case we need backup, then. We need a backup for this Luxio. Dude, I have too many fucking water types. They're all fucking... Okay, this one, we might be losing someone. Well, we'll go find out in a second, but... Fake out. Okay, Mindfill should be dead to Venoshock or Poison Tail. It's probably not double click. Okay, Bulldoze. Can't miss twice, yep. Okay. This is probably double kick. Let's try to fraud. Oh no, what? How'd that happen? Is it not a ground type? Oh my god, it's a steel type! I thought this was a ground type! God damn it. Okay. One's done. Guys, we've been deathless since the fucking... Yeah. We're just popping off. Oh, fuck. This thing has Rock Tomb. Aerial Ace is not even a fucking good-ass range to kill, so... Oh my god, this might feel like fucking reversal, oh boy. How do you get around that? One second. Thank you. Yeah, I have no idea how the fuck to deal with this fucking minefield. If I'm frank. Okay, I guess I could lead, you? And then we pluck, and then on the force palm we go here, and then we get the kill. We give it a cherry berry in case of a force palm proc. And then Need Arena can be a jaw angle. Don't really got a good answer for Flaffy. Yeah, holy shit, dude. I've got fucking, like, nothing. I have to use, like, mind. Not get staticked. Give it a cherry berry. Alright, let's go. Nice crit. Electric move. Oh no, it's T-Wave, okay. Well, this is now Fire Punch. Oh no, it's Confuse Ray. Take out. Nice. Huge rock smash. Okay. Okay. Safe to stay in. Also, I'm safe to go into John Endless. Alright, cool. Oh, cool, I made it through! Yeah! Let's fucking go. If I want the encounter, I gotta battle this dude. Alright. Let's get the encounter here at least. Wait, can I get an encounter here? Oh, I can. Alright, perfect. Okay, I'll take a Buizel. Not sure how good it is, but... Alright, now it's time for the infamous double battle, right? Scribbing it up. Oh wait, let's move Pokemon. Add. All right, so Murkrow, Skrelp, and then this, and then. Marini with Soak, Toxic. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, so let's cook this up here. Oh yeah, let's actually make it so we can go battle him. Let's do Dr. Stern. There you go. Now we can go battle him. Okay, Murkrow. We can lead you so that way we can bulldoze this and kill. So we'll do that. Or at least have a good chance to before it soaks it, so. Let's do that. Okay, so we'll have to switch out his payback. We can covet. Okay, so we'll bring Herdier. Skrelp. It's a water poison. Okay, yeah, we can use that. Wow, Purple been doing fucking shit to this thing. Skrelp. Oh wait, Remoraid Psybeam might work. Remoraid Psybeam might actually work. That's so funny. Remoraid Psybeam might actually do the trick. Okay. And then for this Tortuga, it's got Rindleberry Solid Rock, so I'm hitting this twice. And then I need someone for this Whirlipede, okay. That's gonna need to be Fletchinder, right? Oh, that's gonna do so much. No, I can't. If it locks itself in a rollout, we can bring Jaw back in. Mm-hmm. What do I do for Frillish? Have to bite you, I guess. Yeah, we bring the crab. We're coming on a water pulse. Bring the crab. Mindfu ain't cooking shit this battle, doesn't look like. This fake out's gonna come in clutch somewhere. It doesn't look like it will. Yeah, there's nothing more here to be said. Just gotta fucking ball hard. There's nothing more to be said here. Sonic Boom can be tech, so I'll bring you. I feel like Primplup ain't doing shit for me, so I ain't bringing it. Alright, this is the squad. Let's go in. Gonna be fucking hurt here. Alright, let's do this. Huge swagger. Alright! Let's see what the hype is about, huh? So on this, we're gonna swap out into the Buizel, or no, into Herdier. Just come in here. First one down. Okay. probably either going for Water Pulse or Acid. Hopefully it is Water Pulse. Yeah, keep holding Remoraid. Gotta hold one more time for me. Nice. Fuck out of here. Oh, fuck. Nice. Why did I click rapid spin? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I clicked that. Nice crit. Alright, goodbye. Alright, one down. One more to go. Goes for Soak. Probably gonna protect next turn, right? Yeah. Nope. Just goes for the Venoshock off rip. Okay, what is this Whirlipede doing here? Honestly? Let's, oh, that's the wrong one. Damn. I like Jaw too. Let's go here. And we're just gonna hit a couple Sonic Boomers. That's an Aqua Jet. That gets rid of that. That's a normal type, normal type, normal type. Okay. This is probably Clinging Hex, right? We can go here. Ooh, it clicks Shockwave. Okay. Hopefully it clicks Water Pulse here, not Shockwave. Damn it. Live. Huge. And now we go here into here. Nope. I think we wipe now. Yeah, we're dead. No! Remoraid outsped. Let's fucking go. We did it! Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. We only lost what? Oh, they're all healed up. We didn't lose anybody. We're so fine. We're so back. We're so back. There we go. Alright, y'all. I am kaboot. I think. I'm pretty good. If you want to join the Discord, we'll continue this attempt next time I stream. Right now, we're just going to raid in Jake. My brother. Y'all have yourselves a great rest of your evenings, my friends. A pleasure seeing you there. Yeah. Bye.